It's this part of your body. It's your heart. يَعْلَمِ اللَّهُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ خَيْرًا يُؤْتِكُمْ خَيْرًا. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees goodness in your heart, He will give you good. You know what? This heart needs to be cleansed. If you want to be an optimistic person, don't fill your heart with hate. Fill it with love. Don't fill your heart with jealous and anger and anger at others. Fill it for wishing good for others. You know, forgiveness. Move on in your life. You know, this, when you fill your heart with these good, great, positive meanings, you can grow. You can change yourself. But if you always feel that your success will always by destroying others, there's no point of, it's very hard for me to see someone like that will be an optimistic person. Instead of saying that, say, may Allah give me and them success. That envy, jealous, hate, anger, take it out of your heart. And replace it with something good, because your heart is a container. Whatever you filled it up with, it will be filled up with that thing. If you filled up with anger and hate and negativity, there is no space to fill it up with positive manners and positive way of feeling and thinking.